So, Gary here, another Minecraft Let's Play video. Today we are on Lifeboat. I'm not sure if I have played on here before with you guys. So, yeah. What? Let's choose a map. Let's go for this one. Okay. And we are playing Hunger Games. Like Battleman games. Kind of. Sort of. I don't know. I think I actually have played this map before. And if you don't know how to play, there's a bunch of chests around the place and full of items. And you have to try to kill people. And the last one standing went. Search around here and get this stuff. And if you see that glass over there, that's the world barrier for this game. Not the world barrier, but you know what I think. Okay, before we do, wrong button. Need that because that tracks players, I think. Let's see. Hang on. Haven't played this game in a while. Any chests around here? There. Ooh, iron axe. Don't need these two anymore. Leather boots. We just see okay, so tag is off. Okay. I need to do this parkour. It's gonna be hard. Or not. Okay, 5 minutes to watch. I'm gonna go over somewhere else. I don't wanna just have a leather boot. At least we have a little bit more. Okay, there. And there's some. Nope. Okay, let's go to that part. there's some better route there. Okay, let's run for the land to run faster. We're running faster a little. Okay, yeah. That was a lot. Okay, 3 minutes. We have 3 minutes to check the ship. Hopefully no one came to the pirate ship. That would be really... I would be really mad if someone went to the pirate ship. That sounds like me! Okay, we have to check fast. Nope. No. Okay. Next room. Cooked pork chops, raw pork chops, and I'm gonna replace that. Okay, let's run. I'm gonna wait until they're weak. No! Why? How? Okay, this might take a while, so I'm gonna skip ahead until we're ready. Okay, we are back. The match is starting. No. There's a chest over there. Let's grab the chest plate. The bees. questions. Okay, let's just run into here. Move everything. Anything here I can... Nothing in there. Anything in here? No. In here? Nope. Doesn't look like it. Okay, let's check the other side. Let's check. Nope. Nope. Please, there got to be something in here. Nope. I don't think there's anything in there. Ooh, stone sword. Gotta upgrade. Carrot. Potatoes. Okay, let's go over there in the mountain. Okay, here's another chest. Are you? Okay. Okay. Okay, I will start in... Actually, not 30 seconds. I don't know why I whispered that. Let's just be hide over here until they're gone. Okay. So I am going to go back in when they're gone. Okay, we're back. I just checked all the chests, and they're all gone, and I got some more loot. And let's put some of my armor on. That, and I killed one person, that's why I have more stuff. Oh, there's my pants. Okay. 4 minutes. Gonna get a better axe. stuff. Okay, let's check this chest. Let's just get that and that. Let's go up here. Okay. These stairs aren't that good. They're like about all the place. Maybe they were trying to make it look old. Yeah, probably that's it. Oh, hungry. Bread, need some raw chicken, just gonna place that in there. Let me see if we need an upgrade for this. Nope. Just wait. Okay. Sorry, I'm a little fast. Okay. Let's go over there. Let's clear out my inventory a little. Actually, I don't want to go down. Let's head this way. I'm whispering, even though he can't hear us. He's checking his inventory. Okay, killed the person. Oh, he had a diamond! In the middle's right over there. I can make that's not two diamonds. Oh. Imagine if this chest had a diamond. Yay! Let's just make them move. Run, run, gotta run. No, I was waiting until they got weak. Okay, I think that's it for today. Please like and subscribe and comment down below for more episodes like this. And bye!